A light aircraft was intercepted by military jets after it approached the no-fly zone around Camp David, the presidential retreat. The plane, which was out of radio contact, was intercepted just outside the 8 km no-fly zone. Two F-15s were scrambled to meet the plane, which reportedly entered the restricted area by mistake.